Hi. So I just wanted to go over a few quick updates. First off is going to be Patreon. This will serve as my Patreon video for now. Patreon is a website where you can support content creators such as myself monthly or per creation. And it's sort of like a 24/7 Kickstarter in that you pledge money to them and they produce content for you. So the reason why I started the Patreon page, I'm not homeless. I'm not trying to replace my day job. This is a hobby for me. I wouldn't want to replace my day job anyway. I actually love my day job. I went from junior to manager in about 5 months. So, anyways, I created the page because I want better equipment to make better videos. Currently, I'm recording this on a Microsoft LifeCam webcam that I've configured painstakingly with XSplit to work, and that doesn't really lim that really limits me for videos that I want to do away from the computer. I basically have to bring my entire tower, my monitors, or at least one of them, power cord, everything to another room in order to record in there. So that's kind of a pain in the butt, and I'd really like to have something like a GoPro instead, just to record stuff away from keyboard. I also want to get a new microphone because I have an ASMR channel as well that you will see on the Patreon page that I'm going to link in the description below, and probably in the video. And a new microphone would let me do ASMR videos a lot better because currently I'm using, and I apologize for the noise, this is a blue snowflake. Very clear microphone, very good sound quality. Does pick up my computer fan, which is why I bought the extension cable so that it's further away and gets less noise. So I would like a better microphone because it's only one channel. It's when I speak into it, you will hear me if you're wearing headphones at about the middle back of your head. I would like a microphone where I could speak in from side to side and you get the stereo effect in if you're wearing headphones or using a stereo sound system, which you should be. It's 2014. Come on. So yes, I just want better equipment, and with my life the way it is, I don't know, it's stable, but I don't really have the room in my budget to get it myself. So if you want to help support me, that would be amazing. I'm gonna put the link below, and there's a couple little donation tiers, I guess they're called. I don't actually remember what they're called right now. I would really like some help brainstorming some more or just better ideas for them. Right now I've got two or three. One is just a thank you. $5 per month is just it's ask me anything sort of type thing where if you select that tier you get to ask me questions and I will put them in a face video at the end of the month. And there's a $15 one where at the end of the face ask me anything video at the end of the month, I will do a giveaway. I have a few ideas of things that I could give away, and anyone who is in that tier, I will give them the option of opting out if it's not something that they're interested in, so I don't draw their name by accident. So I have a few ideas. The first of which is I like to knit things. So I have a Minecraft creeper hat, and I have a couple other hats as well. So that could be something that is part of the draw. It's going to be a mystery. Or you could get something really cool, like a Razer Spectre discontinued StarCraft mouse. Yeah. Just one of those things I have kicking around in the box, sealed, you know. So it could be something like that. That's for people who are donating 15 and up towards my better equipment, towards my GoPro and my stereo microphone, and probably better lighting too. That's just a desk lamp that's pointed at the wall. September 1st. September 1st is my birthday, and I'm going to be doing a, I don't know if it's going to be all day, but I'm going to be trying to stream for most of the day, various video games that I like to play with my groupies that you see in the Tech It videos, in the Left 4 Dead videos that I'm going to post eventually, in the Starbound videos for sure, And yeah, so we're just gonna be hanging out playing video games all day long, or as much as possible during the day. I have no idea what else could be planned, because September 1st is also Labor Day in Canada, so I have it off work, which is awesome. Games we'll play are up in the air. It's probably going to be Left 4 Dead, MVM, Tech Hit, Starbound, and maybe something else. We were looking to do Don't Starve Together before the end of the summer, but it sounds like they're going to be showcasing that at PAX or something. Yeah. I'm actually moving into a new house at the end of September, September 20th, I think. So, I was going to originally announce that I would be taking a break from videos that week, because it's going to take a little bit for our internet to get set up and all that jazz, but, I'm actually trying to keep a really good buffer so that, there will be no interruption to videos, even though I will be away from computer. There should be no interruption to the weekly TechEd videos, which are, just in case you don't know the schedule, TechEd is Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 4:30 Eastern Standard Time. Starbound is Monday, Thursday at 6:30 Eastern Standard Time. And Final Fantasy VIII is on Tuesdays currently at 5:30 Eastern Standard Time. So yeah. I live my life by schedule. Yeah. That's everything that I had to talk about, so I hope you enjoyed this video and seeing my face in person for once. So yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you very much for checking out my Patreon. You don't have to. I'm not gonna be homeless if you don't. It's just to get better stuff for better videos. That's all. All right, thanks.